up 3 stitches purlwise. And then go through that first one only at the beginning. You only need to do that on the first one. So let go. Now you go and pick up the next 3, that means the 2 plus 1, purlwise, and let go of the first. Pick up the next 3, purlwise, and let go of the first. Pick up 3, purlwise,